Today's tip is on the RHIIP Listserv Posting number 445, posted August the 12th, 2020. For those of you who are not familiar with RHIIP Listserv, RHIIP stands for Rental Housing Integrity Improvement Project. The RHIIP Listserv is a great tool. It's a newsletter that brings you up-to-date information on HUD-related publications, news, information, and occupancy tips. In an effort to help reduce errors in rent determinations and subsidy calculations. So it's a great tool, sign up for it. The post has information about the economic impact payment tool for non-filers. The posting gave information and direction on a flyer for those residents of multifamily properties who are not required to file taxes that can receive their economic impact payment. That's the stabilization payment that a lot of people received that was $1,200. The Internal Revenue Service, the IRS, is looking for creative solutions to reach underserved populations and those who don't use banks to make every eligible person receiving their stimulus payment. According to the IRS, there are 81 million people who filed tax returns and provided their direct deposit information to them for the stimulus payment. However, many individuals that don't have a filing obligation are still eligible, including individuals who don't desire to use online services and online banking, like direct deposit or banking venues. This includes residents who do not work. Low-income individuals who are U.S. citizens, permanent residents, or qualifying resident aliens with a work-eligible Social Security number are eligible to receive an economic impact payment. So if they have a workable working Social Security number, however they are not working, they are eligible to receive this stimulus payment. Those who do not have to do regular filing, requirement can be used, and you can use the online IRS tool to do that. Non-filers enter payment information to quickly and easily register and receive their payment. There's also a Spanish version of the tool available. Since the IRS does not know who works, who does not work, they're reaching out and they're asking you to help by getting a copy of the poster and spreading it to your residents so that they will know that they are qualified and entitled to the stimulus payments. You can download a flyer about the non-filers tool from the multifamily website or our website and the IRS website to share with your residents. This may be just the tool that non-income residents need to help them pay their arrearage rental payments to keep from being foreclosed on. So, if you would download it and pass it, put it on the bulletin board and let everyone know, then those residents of yours who do not usually file taxes, who might not work, can still get their stimulus money by going on the IRS site and downloading the information. Thanks for tuning in today, and we'll see you next week for another Tuesday tip.
Did you like this video? Hit the like button below. Do you want to see more content just like this? Be sure to subscribe to all our social media platforms. And if you know someone who could really use this information, be sure to share it.